Hi guys. That's me again. Today's episode wouldn't be possible without this lovely people. If you like my videos, please subscribe my channel. It would make me very happy. Okay, so. Grupchat without Yunmin. I'm done. What did they do again? Yeah? Just imagine Yumdi. Looking at Jimin with sadness, and Enshim looked at him, so he fast looked somewhere else so he didn't see that Jimin is also sad now. Ah, frustrating. But you're probably wondering what happened, right? I'll tell you, don't worry.
Hey, Coden! Don't worry, I'm not afraid! You're not afraid?
Basically, they got drunk a little and then BTS played some various games like Truth or Dare. Jimin got a dare too. Kiss Yumdi. And he did it. After they kissed, they both felt something. That happened a month ago, but they still haven't talked to each other. Like totally any word. So members noticed it really quickly. And they are very frustrated because of this stupid situation. You know, one talk would repair everything. We have to do something. I already have an idea. We are listening. Chim, please. Yoongi Hyung is very angry at me, so if he would catch me in his room, then I am dead. But why me, Tai? Why not JK? Or others? He is not at home now. And the rest already said no. Please, you're my last hope. Okay. But you're sure that he is asleep? 100%. Jimin slowly went inside Yoongi's room to take Tai's book back. But when he was next to the table, someone closed the door. No. Jimin suddenly shouted, but at the same time he covered his mouth and looked scared at bed. Yoongi started waking up. No, no, no. Jimin, you pabo. He ran to the door and said, come on, open the door. Do you really have to scream? Yoongi finally opened his eyes and looked at person who disturbed his sleep. And then he got a bit shy and uncomfortable. Jimin looked at him with embarrassment. They closed the door. But what are you doing here? Tai asked me to take his book back. Yoongi closed his eyes again and gasped. I'm sorry, I know that you don't like when someone is disturbing you. And I kinda broke your privacy. Ah, why I agreed on this stupid idea? Jiminy, it's okay. Jimin noticed how Alda called him. Pleasant warmth hugged his heart. I'll text them to let me out. Yoongi didn't say anything. Damn, I forgot that my phone is outside. He was silent for a moment. Can I use mine? Yeah. Yoongi opened one eye. It's somewhere on bed. Oh, okay. I'll look for it. After some embarrassing searching, he finally found it. He sat down on the right down corner of bed. Grupchat. Can you open the door, please? Why, you're so nice, Hyung. It's Jimin, makes sense. So, can you? No. Oh, okay. Then, screw you. You have to talk, guys. About? Don't act stupid. You both feel something, so just talk about it. Because looking at you two now is frustrating. Exactly. Happy in rock is offline. But they will not do it. Well, then, do something and I will sleep. Jimin started thinking about members' frustration and finally he decided to face their problems.
You can ignore me.
But
I miss you.
What do you mean?
Yeah, live, but living is without you.
Yoongi looked at him surprised and nervous at once. Jiminy.
Friends don't look at friends that way.
I'm really sorry. Sorry I dragged you into this.
I want you to be happier.
Your heart is beating quick.
My heart, it went wild. I wasn't expecting that.
So am I,
so am I, so am I.
I fall in love whenever we meet.
Cause trying not to love you only makes me love you.
Yoongi quickly moved to Jimin. Jimin looked at Yoongi with love in eyes. Younger cuddle. Up to his young.
Your arms around me tight. Everything felt so right.
Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Jimin blushed. They were sitting together, cuddling and talking about their stupidity.
Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me.
Oh, I can't believe I gave in to the pressure. So I cut you off cause I didn't know no better. Now I realize.
And I've hurt myself by hating you.
Don't worry, be happy.
I'll be there for you.
Your mouth still remember the taste of my love. Kiss me like you wanna be loved.
Yoongi looked into Jimin's eyes and did it.
Place your head on my beating heart.
Jimin did it carefully.
You won't ever be alone.
Your love was handmade for somebody like me.
Yoongi got up. Jimin looked at him, doesn't understanding what is going on.
Put your hand in mine.
Jimin trusts him, so he gave him his hand. Yoongi opened the window and showed Jimin their way to go out of the closed room.
I love it when you go crazy, you take all my inhibition.
After they escaped, they went for a walk. They had a really good time. Members noticed that they are not in dorm anymore and got a bit nervous but more excited. Finally they saw Yoonmin holding hands coming back home. They were proud of themselves, like come on, if they would not close them in one room they would never be together, right? Anyway, everyone was very happy. So this is end, I hope you like it. If you gave me idea then please be patient cause I have a lot of other ideas, so please understand me. I purple y'all, bye.